We have been in negotiations for almost 2 years now with the employers for Interactive.
Video game, on strike! Stunt performer,
on strike!
Battle cry,
on strike!
First of all, a strike is never the place I want to go. So for us to be here, and the reason I support as well as the rest of the membership, whether they do this work or not, the reason they support it, it has been a thoughtful process.
2, 4, 6, 8, performers' rights will not wait.
At this point, we have no other choice. So is it hard to go on strike? Yes, but it's harder to work and not be able to work with dignity.